Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Clea if you're new here. Okay, we're gonna be doing a big like winter haul of all the things that I've bought slash like my Christmas gifts. It's like literally so much stuff, so I'll try to get through this quickly. Also, all the links to everything, I'll put it in the description as always if you're interested in anything. So yeah, let's just get straight into this because it's a lot of stuff. The first store that I shopped at is Shein. First thing is just like this button-down dress, and it's like a nice collared. Over the middle is ruched all the way down and just button down. I got this because I thought it'd be really cute like under, like for layering and like under big sweaters or something. And it's definitely long enough to be a dress too. So yeah, this is a very good basic that I'm excited to have. Then I got this little matching set. It's this top. It's like a cute plaid. And it comes with a matching skirt. Here is the skirt. It has like a little slit in the middle. I thought this would be a cute like wintry set with like maybe a turtleneck underneath. And like some over the knee boots. I also had bought this hat thing to go with that outfit, but it turns out that it doesn't really match. So I don't think I'm gonna be wearing this together. I also like don't know if I like this at all. Oh my God, this is scary. Like I don't even know if I look good in berets. What do you guys think? Is this really ugly? Or should I keep it? Let me know in the comments if I should keep this or not. And then another accessory I got is these like nude sunglasses. It's kind of hard to see the color, but they're like cool nude. I thought these would be matching with like a lot, because like neutrals are very in right now, and I think these will look good with a lot of outfits that I have. Yeah, also this is my first time ordering sunglasses from Shein, and I feel like they're pretty good quality, honestly. Like they're very sturdy, they don't feel like they're gonna break at all, and they were like so cheap. So I also think they have like 100 colors of these if you're interested. I recommend for sure. And then I got this zebra jacket. It's like a little crop jacket. It's actually pretty thin, but I think this is like a cute layering piece for the winter, and it would look cute over like really any, like maybe a turtleneck or like a chunky sweater or something. And I had also gotten these pants because I thought they would go with it, but they don't. They're like a little bit of a different color, but I've worn these on their own and they're so cute, and they have like a slit on the side. And I think these are like a really good pant to have for the winter. They're like, I mean, I know they're zebra, but they're not like that crazy, and they look good with like plain tops. I wear them like a silky brown top. And they looked super cute, and I'm super in right now, so definitely get these if you like zebra. Also, like, I will add, they're a bit short, so if you're, I'm like 5'4", if you're taller than me, I feel like they might be a little bit cropped on you. Mine, like, will go exactly to my ankles. I got this giant blue puffer. I'm actually obsessed with this puffer. I've been wearing it, like, literally every day since I got it. It's, like, so just, like, fluffy and cute. Puffers are super trendy right now. I really like the collar, how it looks, like, when you wear it. And it's actually super good quality. This is my first time also ordering a jacket from Shein. And I really like it a lot. And the color is super cute and, like, a baby blue. And I think I'm gonna get a lot of use out of it. And then I also got this dress. I'll insert a photo because I think it's in the wash right now. I wore it on Christmas Eve and it was super cute. It's like V-neck and like it ruches down the middle, and like you are able to adjust it with the drawstring. And it's like half checkered, half black. Super cute, very festive. I really like this dress. The next place I got stuff from was Forever 21. So the first thing is these like checkered pants. They're like navy and yellow, very like cool girl, and they like flare a bit at the bottom. These are super cute. Also, I would say these two, if you're tall, might be kind of cropped on you. They go like right to the top of my ankle on me. But yeah, I think these are super fun. They're for the winter with like a big chunky sweater, and they're like stretchy and comfy. I got these black leather pants, super nice actually. They're like a mid-rise and they have little lines down the front, and then on the bottom they have like a little split. These are like a super good basic leather pant, and these are also kind of short. I feel like that's a trend with all the pants that I got. A little bit short, but I think it's cute. They look super good on and they feel like good quality pleather. And then I also got another pair of brown ones that are also in the wash, but I'll insert a photo here. And they're just like really pretty, like lighter brown color, and they're flared, like super high-waisted. Those are long ones, not short. So they're good for if you're tall. And I just feel like they're super flattering. I definitely recommend those, and they're also really good quality. The last thing I got from Forever 21, oh, actually, not the last thing, second to last thing, is suit set. So it's like a really pretty like sage green color, and the pants are like wide leg pants, and they have a really cute, but also the slit is in the back. I'll show you, I've worn this outfit already. And then it comes with matching blazer. Super cute cropped blazer, has little shoulder pads. I just feel like this is a very like cute, classy outfit. And then the last thing I got from Forever 21 is this white beanie. I've been very into like beanies and hats lately. I feel like this is a really cute basic. I also like on days when I'm like going to the mall or something, and I'm like gonna be in the car and then going in a building, I don't feel like wearing a huge jacket because it's like always so hot in stores. I like wearing just like maybe a big sweater or like a thinner jacket and a beanie, and I feel like it keeps me warm enough and it looks super cute. So I've been getting a lot of use out of this. Okay, so the next thing I got is exciting. I got these really cute tie-dye Versace jeans. Versace has like their own like jean brand. It's called Versace Jeans Couture, and I got these off the RealReal. Really cute pink in the middle and then orange and purple on the sides, and they're like straight leg. They're super cute. The only thing is very low-waisted, like low-waisted like Abercrombie jeans when we were like in middle school, and so that's like a little bit weird having them on. But they're super cute, and they like look good if you have a big sweater underneath or something. And then I really like all the cute details that they have, like the little back logo, and then the front has like a really cute button and like the little buttons too. Obsessed with these. I like having like colorful pieces I can wear in the winter too, with like a big sweater. And then I got these little teddy scrunchies. I feel like I've been seeing these a lot like all over Instagram. They're like a little shearling material, and it came in a pack of three. I got these at like Marshall's. I know these look super cute in your ponytail or your bun. So I got one of these like ring light things for your phone. I don't know if anyone cares about this, but I like having these for like TikTok. You just clip it on to the top of your phone, and then it like gives you nice lighting. They sell these literally everywhere. I got mine at Five Below, so it was like $5, but they sell them like on so many websites. They're probably like all over Amazon too. And then also from Five Below, which is like the best store ever. I honestly didn't know what it was until very recently, but now I go all the time. I got these like colorful pens. I don't know if anybody cares about this, but I care about it because I like using different colors when I'm writing in my like daily like to-do list for work. I just feel like it makes it a little bit more fun. Okay, so the next store that I shopped at was ASOS, and I got these really pretty leather boots. They're like to the knee boots, pointy toe, and then like a small heel. It's like not too big, but I think that these will be super cute for like neutral dresses in the winter, or even like a black dress just to like do a little pop of color. And they're super good quality, I would say. I haven't worn them yet, but they seem pretty comfortable when I've walked around in them in my house. So yeah, I'm excited for these. Okay, and then the rest of the stuff is like not clothes, it's just random stuff. But I figured I'd show it because I'm obsessed with all of them. So the first thing is these glass straws. I got a 4-pack from Amazon. I just feel like they're really nice for like smoothies or for iced coffees. And they're easy to wash, and they come with like a cleaner thing. I don't really like the like reusable plastic ones because I feel like they're gross. I don't know, and I like that you can see through these so you know that they're actually clean. And they look very like aesthetically pleasing if you care in your iced coffees. And then I got this candle cup thing. So it's actually a candle from Crate and Barrel, like the CB2 collection. And so I got this idea from Peyton Sartain. I definitely messed that up, but I don't know how to pronounce her last name. On Instagram, she has a similar thing to this, and once you like burn the whole candle out, you can use it as a cup, and it looks super cute like for iced coffee and stuff, or it's even big enough to use like as a little bowl. I'm very excited to have this. People think I'm very dramatic, but I really like this candle cup thing. Then next, I got this blow dry set for Christmas, and it's like a big hair blow dry volume and lift set from Drybar. And I'm super excited about this. The blow dryer is like honestly so nice, and it comes with a little round brush and then like four curlers and a hairspray and a mousse. And I'm super excited about this. I've been using it like every time I've had to do my hair since, and the curlers actually like make your hair so nice and like just voluminous. And then on the topic of hair, I also got this Verb hair repairing mask. I don't know already, my hair was blonde before and I recently dyed it to brown, and I'm just like, feel like I need to focus on having it being very healthy. So I got a lot of hair masks. I'm excited to try this one out. Verb is like good brand that I've heard about, and it has all good ingredients in it, no parabens, gluten, or sulfates, so I'm excited to try this one. I also got two more hair masks from the brand Mane Club from my Secret Santa gift, and these are also just like repairing and moisturizing masks, so I'm excited to try these two out as well. Little random thing I got is this cute pink mirror. My mirror that I have on my desk right now like broke, the one, and so I needed a new one, and this one, like, you can light it up. I feel like you can't really see because it's daytime, but it lights up. It's super cute, and it's gonna look super cute on my desk at my apartment, so I'm excited about this. It has this little tray you can put like jewelry or anything on it. And then also from my Secret Santa, I got these little clips. These ones are like yin yang ones from the brand Fraser Sterling. And these ones are just pink, like velvet ones. I'm not sure where she got these, but I always love putting like little clips in my hair. I just feel like it makes my outfit look super cute. And I always get this brand on my Instagram ads, so I'm excited to try something from them. They have the cutest jewelry ever. Oh, and the last thing I got for this haul after all that stuff is this pink little bubble square candle. I see these all over Instagram all the time, and I'm really excited to have this. I think it looks super cute like as like a little like on top of like a coffee table or like literally anywhere. I don't think I'll ever light this. It's just so cute, and it's from an Etsy shop, I believe. I will link that below as well, as well along with everything else in this haul. But yeah, that's everything in this haul today. A lot of random stuff. But thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and write in the comments what your favorite thing was from this haul. And also, here's my Instagram again in case you want to follow that. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.